I'm sure all of you have fantasized about getting married in Hawaii. Well, here we go. One, two, three, four. Forever.